CNRS researchers have developed and patented a new flexible and stretchable device that, when worn against the skin, is capable of producing electrical energy by transforming the compounds present in sweat. The biofuel cell, which follows deformations in the skin, produces electrical energy through the reduction of oxygen and the oxidation of the lactate present in perspiration. Subscribe to the channel for more news.